Hey everyone, in this video, I'll show you how to create amazing videos like this or this in Premiere Pro in just 3 clicks. Let's dive right in. First, you need Cutback installed and running in Premiere Pro, and click Add Captions and Animated Captions. Step 2. Choose your favorite template from the variety of the options available. Let's go with this one. Select the clips that you want to add effects. So I already selected a clip. So I'll just go with, I've selected a short clip, and let's wait. Yeah, and we're all done. Captions are added in the background, and it only took like 10 to 15 seconds. And you can see that the captions are behind this person in nice detail. You can also change the fonts and every details you want. Now let's change the styles of the font. Let's make it orange and add some thick strokes here and click apply changes. And voila, you see the new caption applied to the video right away. And if you want to try out Cutback yourself, I'll post the links in the comments. You can try for free. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next video.